Hello and welcome to Jan's Sewing Solutions. Today I'm going to show you how to do this type of neckline. It's like a standard collar, granddad collar at the back, and it's shaped at the front in like a sweetheart type, and it's piped all the way down. Now, to make this neckline, what you need is, first of all, you need to prepare your piece that you will be attaching to the underside. And to do this, I have cut interfacing. The length of this interfacing is, if I show you step by step, the type of neckline that we're going to create. Now, this is a long piece of interfacing, about 14 inches by approximately 8 to 10 inches width. This you need to fold in half. There's two stages to this neckline. The first stage is the interfacing and the back piece, the under piece, and then you need to cut the galette neckline. So what we've done is the interfacing, we've cut a long strip of interfacing and then shaped this out, a slightly curve for the neckline, and then a cut going all the way down, opened up. This is what basically it looks like. So the cut around here is approximately 2.5 inches, going slightly deeper at approximately 3 inches. The full width of the neckline is 5.5 inches. This can vary depending on the person as well, but basically what you need to do is cut the interfacing in this type of shape. And then this interfacing, we're going to add iron onto our spare piece of fabric. Now, the other piece that we need to cut is the galette neckline. And to cut the galette neckline, you need a piece of interfacing which is, I'm just gonna roughly measure this particular galette neckline. This particular galette neckline, collar neckline or granddad collar neckline, is about 12 inches. The person that I'm making for is slightly larger in. So we're going to do this a slightly wider. Now, the way we're going to cut this galette neckline is slightly about an inch here. We're going to cut into this, and that basically is going to be our neckline that we're going to also be covering with the fabric. So that's the shape of the neckline that you're cutting, and that, once it's attached to, will give us the shape of the actual neckline itself. Now, I'm going to iron both of these pieces onto the fabric and then put the additional pieces.